So how's my favorite cousin?
Ben! Still undefeated. Compliments. Means you want something.
I got a problem. I need advice.
Okay, as soon as I change. Attractive?
What? I'm awake. What?
You needed help?
I need advice.
Oh, don't worry about the Omnitrix either. I have it. And it's completely safe. They'll never get their hands on it. Say hello to your cousin Gwen for me. Love you. Max out.
Grandpa doesn't have the Omnitrix. You do.
Yeah, he's sending me some kind of message. I think he wants me to put it on again.
He always said that it was your choice. You don't have to do it if you don't want to.
I used to love the Omnitrix. It made me feel special.
You know what? It wasn't the watch that was special. It was you. And you earned the chance to have a normal life. You put that thing back on, and that's pretty much it for normal.
But if Grandpa needs my help...
He said he didn't. Anyway. Remember how much trouble we had getting it out the last time?
The Omnitrix ain't yours. Give it up.
No way!
Give it to me. Now.
Or what?
Or...
That's so creepy.